Last one to step in. Snow Angel has moved in. They were all in. Starters orders and off they go for the Flareon Plate. Off to even dispatch from the gates from the 1400 meters. Snow Angel taking it up there. On the inside is Caruso. Then on the outside there's Zidane. Then comes Isidoro. Stormy Princes up on the outside. Mighty King. Then there's Home Advantage up on the outside before Memory Fades. Quest for Love. Then there's Jewels of the Hill. Shy Girl on the inside rails. On the wide outside there is Woven Dreams as they come to cross the 1000. And as they do so, it's Zidane the leader from before Memory Fades quickly up in second and third place. There is Stormy Princess. Snow Angel comes in next as they pass the 800 meters up on the outside. Quest for Love on the far side. There is Jewels of the Hill. Then there is on the very far side Woman Dreams. Then comes Isidoro. Home Advantage in that order. Mighty King and Shy Girl. Round the turn into the straight they come, and it's Zidane still the leader from before Memory Fades running second. In third is Stormy Princess, Snow Angel looking for an opening. Then there's Quest for Love followed by Caruso, Jewels of the Hill, Home Advantage, Isidoro and the other runners. But into the last 300 meters, Zidane comes under pressure as before Memory Fades comes alongside and takes up the running. It's before Memory Fades in the center taking it up there from Zidane. Then there's Stormy Princess showing a lot of paces at the moment. Then there's Quest for Love, Caruso and the other runners. But as they go into the last 100 meters, Caruso on the wide out side from Stormy Princess and Quest for Love is going to be a close call, but Caruso in the last 100 meters goes out and wins this one from Quest for Love. Then the Stormy Princess, Shy Girl, Isidoro, Zidane, before Memory Fades, Home Advantage, Jewel of the Hill. Then the Snow Angel, Mighty King, and the last one to finish home was Woven Dreams.